always talk about this is not to put your hand on top of the client, but in the cases like this, when you have kids that very difficult issues, is that you're gonna have to hold his hand on your head. And again, you gotta be very gentle to do this. We actually had a deal with this kid right here that he's gonna be very steady. Well, I guess he broke the promise. I'm not gonna touch the skin, I'm gonna do this with the comb, okay? Don't worry, this is not ticklish. Try not to move now, please. We're almost done. Look at you, handsome. This guy is actually an older brother. The previous cut that I did. You're doing good. You're doing good. That's it. You see? I'm very gentle. Last part, we're done. Just put your head a little bit down. That's, I'm not gonna tickle you. Just boom. And we are, look at you. Wow, you're a brave guy. As you can see, guys, I did not use a brush, not even once, because brushes are illegal in the state of New York. So when you take your kids to the barbershop and a barber wants to use that big brush with talc inside, just take a look inside when you put it inside, or just rip a few hairs and you will see what's going on inside that brush that some barbers use for years and they don't want to change it. So please be aware when you take your kids to the barbershop, don't let them use that filthy brush. So we're done. So straight, let's check it out. Look at your straight. That's it. That's it. All right. Also getting a comb. Now you have your personal comb at home.